Wondered where the wonder went. In the midst of money spent and discontent, this carousel of feasts and festivities has become a counterfeit from what Christmas was always meant to be. So tell me, how'd the most wonderful time of year come to lack the usual trappings of hope and cheer? It's like we took the wind right out the sails, 'cause if the gift's not on sale, it's not going under the tree this year. And while we're tortured in traffic, hustling hard for that last gift, there's a better one, a free one waiting to be found. While we worry what we'll bake for Aunt Jane, what we're bringing to the gift exchange, majesty in a manger fades into the background. Deck the halls and jingle bells, drown out God's delight to dwell with us. But tonight, oh, tonight, let's push the presence to the periphery and fix our minds on the grand mystery that is heaven touching earth, God being birthed, a king of eternal worth, making himself nothing so that we could become something. 2,000 years ago, shepherds wondered as an ensemble of angels echoed glory to God in the highest. And tonight, may we wonder.